the last episode, second test of the exam is finally done, and a lot of them failed and a lot of them passed. And yeah, a funny scene of fear in being eaten by a mimic again. But happy thing is, we are moving on to the third exam or third test. So I don't want to prolong this intro because I just want to know what's going to happen, and we have two last episodes left in finishing season one.
Yeah,
this is episode 27, an era of humans.
Stark.
Oh, remember this was like the old guy that he was talking to, but he didn't
really know. Yeah. Oh.
Isn't it? That's not pissing me. That's sulking for me. Oh, yeah, it did. Maybe she just wanted to give you a new one. Oh, yeah, God, you always call it. Pause. I feel like she doesn't want to buy a new one because Hayter provided it for her.
Yeah, sentimental.
Let's see.
Yeah! Oh my god!
That's the ribbon!
Oh yeah! From the ending 2.
Ain't nobody anticipated that she's the one who's going to fail.
Yeah.
いらん。今回は運が悪かったな。負けは負けだ。俺の実力が足りなかった。 だがその話は二度とするな。こう見えて俺は今最悪な気分なんだ。それでも店はやるんだな。He needs money.
Don't say that. I would want him to see you pass.
Yeah.
Ishita, you are really a stubborn young man. What do you want?
You're gonna continue, girl?
So, continue to do that. Hmm. 3 years later, you are now
Facts.
Raufen, go.
Obviously, he's not gonna stay that way.
Yeah.
My grandpa.
Yeah.
Suspense. Oh. Oh, he's gonna hate his day like even more.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh my god, Juju. You're scaring me.
バラバラの物体はなんだ。まさか杖なのか。こんなゴミをよこされても困る。ゴミじゃないよ。うん。多分。俺にだって仕事を選ぶ権利はある。この杖は諦めろ。そう。She
doesn't have the luxury to though.
できないならいいや。ブリーレン、お前は本当に勘に触るやつ。
No, he feels like, see?
Ah!
She felt that she's mocking her in a way, like, oh, you don't know how to do it, hey.
Oh, okay.
Damn it. Oh,
for
real. Sorry, Paul. So cute! I know, he's feeding our lady
yeah?
who's pissed and yeah. not in the mood. Oh, adorable.
私のことをまるで分かっていません。
そんなの俺だって分かんねえよ。
やめてよ、俺に当たらないで。
She's gonna see.
お前、フリーレンとこの弟子か？
Is she your Freeren's kid? Your Freeren's kid? Am I wrong?
あ、いや、そうだよ。
I think he's healed already.
今日はお前の師匠のおかげで散々だった。
Will he show it to her?
慎重してくれた方がこっちも儲かるってのにな。
Oh! Okay, she knows.He already finished it then.
Oh, he did?
Oh, yeah! Oh! Oh! He's good.
That's why he said that.
Yeah.
Aww.
Cast an even stronger defense spell for that. Protection spell.
それが原因で困難や行き違いが起こることもあるでしょう。でも一つだけいいこともあります。その分だけきっとフリーレンはあなたのために思い悩んでくれる。
No, because Freeren like represents the people that can, you know, that can't like be, you know, that really on, yeah, that
emotions
that are not open and like are having a hard time meeting other people.
Ah, yeah, 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 yeah.
あのフリーレン様、昨日は何？
ん？
いえ、やっぱり何でもありません。そう。
それではこれ。
That's your mom.
Yeah.
Kidding.
理由はわかるか？全然。
Oh shit. Serious here?
都合が悪いときはいつもそうだな。異例の合格者数だ。多すぎる。
I knew
it. Yeah. 全員協力型の試験は大いに結構だ。今の一級魔法使いには協調性がないからな。だがその中にあってはならないほどの実力を持った者がいた。
And I mean obviously that's
Freeren
様。
おかげで実力に見合わないものまで大勢合
格。This is what I was saying a few episodes ago.
Yeah, absolutely. そこまでの無駄死にはさすがに望んでいない。
Thank you.
ジェリー様。謝る必要はない。すべてフリーレンが悪い。異例には異例を。第三次試験は私。
Shit! Oh my god!
平和的に選別してやる。
He's for my ass!
フリーレン様を試すような器ではありません。
一目
見てわかりました。彼女は魔力を制限しています。
He's a seasoned
絶大な魔力です。
Yeah, mage, so he knows.
セイリエ様に匹敵するほどの。
Equal to セイリエ。
You sure? I feel like no. セイリエ is older. Yeah, but the manga can still be equal. No, I feel like セイリエ is...Wanna bet? I don't know,
this is a risky bet. And your prophecy is scary, so I'm not gonna take on that bet.
Oh, shit.
What
if this is the capability of Sarius suppression?
Shit.欺けるものじゃない。まさに時間の無駄だ。その時間を別の鍛錬に使えば何倍も強くなれる。非効率極まりない。だがその非効率が相手の隙を生み出すこともある。現にフリーレンは年の割には技術の甘い魔法使いだが、そうやって魔族を打ち倒してきた。それほどまでにフリーレンの魔力制限は宣言されている。私の知る限り、それをたった一目で見破ったのは魔王だけだ。今この瞬間まではな。レルネ、お前が最初の一級魔法使いになってから半世紀が過ぎた。
Is he human though?
お前は 臆病な坊やのままだな。
The old guy's 250 years old.
それだけに残念でならん。
What?
How the fuck?
これだけの With magic, you think?
おい先はもう短い。フリーレンと戦うことはこの先一生ないだろう。
So he was looking forward to it?
それがたとえ勝てる戦いであっても。私の魔力の揺らぎが。
第三次試験の内容は大魔法使いゼーリエによる面接です。
そ
うしたか。ゼーリエは私とフェルンを受からせる気はないね。お知り合いなんですか。現に私は未だにゼーリエが望むほどの魔法使いには慣れていない。
Wow, lucky you, ma'am. Or they're going, or she's going to test them, like, test them, like, one by one.
Oh! Oh!
不合格だ。帰れ。
理由を聞いてもいい？
今もお前は私の魔力に恐怖を感じている。自分の身の丈がよく分かっているんだ。魔法の世界では、イメージできないものは実現できない。基礎の基礎だ。帰れ。不合格。
The fuck?
不合格。
How about Denken?
不合格だ。
Oh fuck. Oh fuck.
Even Denken?
No, no, not yet.
Okay.
お前も一級魔法使いになった自分の姿をイメージできていないな。一度だけチャンスをやる。好きな魔法を言ってみろ。
The flowers.
花畑を出す魔法。
Yeah, yeah.
フランメから教わった魔法か。実にくだらない。不合格だ。
そう。
Can you battle it out?
That's it?
Can you battle it out?
I wanna see.
Some squishing. 食いさばりすらしないのか。魔王を倒したとは到底信じられない。
私一人の力じゃないよ。キンメル、アイゼン、ハイター、私。一人でも欠けていたら倒せなかった。そうだよ。運が良かった。
Don't fail her!
ねえ、ヒンメル。どうして私を仲間にしたの？それなら王都にいくらでもいるでしょう。私じゃなくてもいい。
君がいいと思ったんだ。
なんで？
フリーレン、君は覚えていないだろうけれども、昔、
No!
一度だけ君と会ったことがある。
全然覚えていない。
だろうね。長い間、夜の森をさまよって、
Don't tell me he fell in love with Julie in that time.
もう二度と村に帰れないかと思ったよ。その時、一人のエルフが人里の方向を教えてくれた。僕のそんな不安を感じ取ったのか、それともただの気まぐれだったのか。
Flowers.
僕に花畑を出す魔法を見せてくれた。
So he wouldn't be scared.
Yeah.
綺麗だと思ったんだ。生まれて初めて魔法が綺麗だと思った。
ヒンメルたちと出会わせてくれたのは先生が教えてくれたくだらない魔法だよ。それからゼーリエ。フェルンも同じように不合格にするつもりだろうけれども、あの子はゼーリエの想像を超えるよ。
Please don't fail for
you. 人間の時代がやってきたんだ。
She did. She already failed.
何が想像を超えるだ。私の魔力を見て立ちすくんでいる。
You're not sure.
他の受験者と何ら変わらん。
Yeah.
何が見えている。
She's in all of them.
揺らいでいる。
Whoa.
フェルンとか言ったな。
That's what. Is that what she was testing?
Yeah. Wow!
That's what, his, what her student saw.
Yeah.
I didn't see, sorry.
Didn't see yet.
Yeah.
Perhaps.
I'm not gonna pass if it means Freerin's not gonna be with me, kind of thing.
Mm-hmm. ゼーリエがいろいろと言ってくると思うけれども、要求を飲む必要はないよ。私はゼーリエに何を言っても不合格になるように。私はフリーレン様の弟子です。
フリーレンの入れ知恵だな。私は有能な魔法使いを見逃すほどバカじゃない。合格だ。
I'm mad that she failed Firin.
And Firin's a first class mage!
Oh my god. But I'm mad that she failed Firin.
Yeah, but I don't think Firin needs to.
Do you think that she's going to redact it and then like pass Firin? I feel like that's a possibility.
Really?
Yeah, maybe one of the reasons that she failed Firin because you know Firin's attitude, she just doesn't like Firin. That's it.
Yeah, it's her bias now.
That's what I think. Yeah, especially the fact that she wants Firin to like reach more and improve more, or basically like reach just the top because she can, but Firin is the one who's like.Basically rejecting it because she just wants it, you know, she just wants to learn magic and she doesn't need to learn anything else.
Yeah.
And she just wants to like explore and find it herself.
Exactly.
That's why their like beliefs are so like conflicting.
Yeah.
Even though that, yeah, he's like, I mean, she's like a bad tempered person. She doesn't like, you know, emotionally express it, but I feel like she's like that.You know, that's what I hate about it. But yeah, I feel like I just hope that she's going to reject it.
Yeah.
Her decision. And I feel bad for the other mages, but I feel like, okay, probably Fern and or Firin are the ones who's just gonna pass.
Or Denken.
No, I don't know about Denken though. It depends. Because it's actually, I mean, for sure, Firin saw the fluctuations in the, you know, in her mana.
Yeah.
Which is really sad for her student, the 250-year-old guy, you know, that she was talking to earlier.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. He didn't see that, but yeah. Fern did.
Yeah.
Fern built different. And yeah, because she was trained by Firin.
Firin!
And obviously, she's loyal to Firin, and she doesn't want to be detached or be separated from Firin. Just like what I said earlier, Firin's like her mom now.
Yeah.
Or like a very like close older sister that took her in, you know, like after Hyder. So I don't think that she's just gonna... She's not really like this.
Our girl's really loyal.
Yeah.
I'm just so happy
that, you know, Fern is now a first class mage.
Yeah.
But yeah, anyway,
it's just a bit of a downer that's the third test. You know, I was looking for more action, but
they need to like
tone
it down. Yeah.
Yeah, trim.
Because not all of them deserves to be first class mages. Remember those who passed.Solely passed because of Firin and Fern, not because of their own volition, because of their own skills.
Yeah,
that's what she was trying to do. And the good thing is, she took it upon herself to like be the examiner because she didn't want to like kill those other mages that could like have talent in the future. Because if they went through.With the other exile, maybe all of them could be killed.
Yeah.
That's what I was saying.
With the other proctor's exam.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Not bad.
But yeah, again, that's your reaction. If you're interested in seeing this full, early, and uncut, please head on over to our Patreon. The link is down below in the description box. And if you like the video, please drop a like and leave a comment. Gosh, this is our like last two...episodes or basically last one episode. If you haven't, please subscribe to our channel. It will definitely help us out and it will definitely help the channel out. And don't forget to click on the notification bell to not miss out on any of our videos.
Don't forget to follow us on our social, spread good juju and have fun.
shenanigans. Yeah, on to the next one.
Yep.
If wherever you are, whatever you're doing, please take care, stay safe. Have a great day and have a great week, and we'll see you on our next video or reaction. Bye. Bye.